More than that, you got to call for a moratorium, but you got to start breaking up some of these large processes. It is absurd that in commodity after commodity, you have four or five processors who control almost the entire sector. That is not fair to farmers. Farmers can't get a fair price for their product.